Detective Peterovski here.
Just returning on a trip out in the country. So I guess you could say I'm still on the case, still with the evidence.
Thank you.
Preparing materials for RPL.
And I think that I can say that as a lawman that I'm not quite sure if I've got enough evidence. I might be just a little bit running a little bit short. Even though the whole case is about gathering evidence, I'm thinking I'm just coming a bit short. I've got these diaries, these videos that I've been making throughout the case, but still, I don't think it's enough. Without getting too meta on it, these videos are evidence about the process of gathering evidence. So, coming back
to my place,
still got a long way to go. 30 September is coming up, so I've got to do something about it, but
really, I'm not sure what I'm going to do about it. I mean, I had a chance to talk to Dr. Lee about how he diagnoses patients, or how he solves problems, or how the process of gathering evidence to determine actions that he has to take in his profession. He's a general surgeon, but what I took from that chat or the conversation with Dr. Lee is that, you know, problem solving is universal. It's just the what you do with the actions you take in your particular industry is where the difference counts. So that was really important for me to talk to him about that as a professional. So I'm out in the countryside. Still a long way back till I get back to my place. So I'll report in. So thanks, agents. Peterovski out.